very interesting job. I like to be really a CEO of a biotech company. It's very versatile. You get to know many people, interesting people. You can look at things, and if you think it's not good for you or for your company, you can just say, I don't want to do that. This is really a positive thing. I think it was attractive to build something on my own. And then I started a company for molecular diagnostics. That was also the subject of my PhD thesis. I think to secure your financing. I think this is the main difficulty, especially in a business and biotechnology company, because you need very much money. It's not enough to have an office. You have to have very expensive laboratory equipment. You need to get that, and you need at least several hundred thousand euros to start.
Yeah, we would like to deliver added value for small and medium-sized enterprises. For example, that they have a preferred treatment for the access for the financial programs, preferred treatment for research funding. There we need some exceptions in the legislation for small and medium-sized enterprises.
Europe first. It's to make everything less complicated. I think that would be really great.
We would like to be a red tape watch. So we scan every new legislation if it is necessary at the European level. Then green card, yellow card, okay, we have to correct something in the legislation, or green card, it can go like the Commission has proposed.